What's up, guys? Welcome back. It's closer and closer to Halloween. The veil is thinner and thinner. Tonight, I got Maurice Life Vlogs with me. I got Thomas Sabo with me. We are at this abandoned hotel. And we're gonna take you guys around and see if we can catch anything on camera. Now, I am gonna forewarn you that we did the intro last. So, when we walked in there, it was daylight. So it's definitely dark now. Ow, these bugs are really getting me. Oh my God. All right, guys, let's go. This is why you be careful when you do stuff like this. What is that, a cat? Thank you.
Hello? Where the hell was that cat noise just coming from? Where are you at? What are you on the top? Why don't I? Oh, there, I see you. I wanted to go inside, I just was waiting. Hello? Anybody in here? If you're in here, let me know and I'll leave. Hello? What is under that blanket? Hello? Is there somebody under that blanket? There's a pillow and everything. All right. Hello? Okay. Nobody under there. I thought somebody was underneath that blanket.
Did you holler?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I don't remember the front doors being like that.
No, they destroyed this place a lot. Graffitied the wall.
Wow. Yeah, they did. This was the front doors to the end. That was the end.
Hello? Like, come here. Like, is that some kind of trap?
Oh, shit.
Is that some kind of trap?
That looks like a trap. Don't do it.
I know, it's just weird.
It definitely looks like some kind of trap.
Hello?
Like, why is it there? Thomas, it looks like there might be a trap set here. You gotta be careful when you go to these places. Where you get it? It's like a pull sticker. What is that?
I know, but what does it do? Alright. If I die, I love you guys.
What if a knife can fly at you? Oh my god, I've seen that on drawing. Holy shit.
Well, I mean, would you rather walk through there and found out?
No. I'm going this way.
Well, be careful. Hello? Did somebody just say hello?
Thank you for trying.
Bye.
Tuesday. Bye. Rest in peace.
What was that right beside me? Whoever is with us. What was that? Y'all heard that? Whoever's with us, can you go near my devices on the bar? Can you make this REM pod light up? All you gotta do is get close to it. You can make the EMF go off, or you could touch the ball and it'll light up. Forgot my teddy bear, guys. If you're here with me right now, can you light up one of my devices? Can you make one of my devices go off? The bugs are driving me crazy. Light that REM pod up. Hello? I just heard something outside. It was like right out there, whatever it was. I feel like I got the most activity right we're in the kitchen.
I think somebody's here, but I don't know where they're at.
You see them?
No,
I haven't seen it. Have you seen somebody?
No.
Right there, where she's at. That person?
Kitchen was where we seemed to have got the most activity.
Yeah.
I mean, I heard stuff. Me neither. What is that sound?
I don't know, but there's something out there. It may have been a car, but I heard something out there. I don't know. I was going to do my intro, but maybe we should just do our intro afterwards. Go to the right, with the door, like up there to the right. Yeah. No, through here. Through here. Through here. The kitchen is down there. Oh, yeah, a lot of stuff's missing over here. Just, somebody's coming in and taking a little bit of scrap at a time.
Yeah,
what they're doing.
Did they say life?
No, no.
It said life.
I heard something back there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that back in that corner. Remember we were hearing stuff?
It was over there. That's
like an animal or something. Going back?
Chair.
Chair. I don't see a chair, but...
There's one right behind you.
Right there. In the chair.
Oh. It's so hot in here.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hawk smash that like button, hit subscribe if you haven't already, check out Marie's live blogs, and I will see you guys again soon.